Pandemonium. Pandemonium.
But still remains equal. Living now, no matter how fly, there is no sequel. I am not a supreme being, freeing people. Cause many minds are zombified, that's why they never rest. Fighting for the light and biting holes in the chest. Merely scavengers, but no one will confess. But in time, they will all undress. Living in the lost and found, trapped without sound. Dapping as a pound means it's way underground. No calculating, cause it's all round. Round like a figure, an old school calligraphy. So freaky that you don't wanna see. Far greater than the eye, so you can fly. Golly, used to have attacks on T, now they got attacks on me. But that's if you can find me. Won't be tripping with the scenes of the pandemonium.
He been causing more calamity to me than amity. Feel horror. Horror. Way more wicked than Gomorrah or Sodom. I should have shot him, but I didn't right then. Tell me my man hit it. Just because I'm tenant, reason why they hit me with a rotten label. And use trickery to put my cards up on the table. So they can copy, but they're unable. They come sloppy, ill-equipped to grip the sacred cable. Stretching out that age-old fable. How they're not really my friends. They can't wait to infiltrate and get me for my ends. Since then, trend spin in everything I do. The devil tries to throw his wicked wrench into with his henchmen crew. Main reason why I resist whack guys and let them know they couldn't rap me with aluminum. What? When I'm causing pandemonium.
Tell me what's wrong with this picture.
What?
How long will it take before it hits ya? And you begin to understand the dirty underhanded plan to place pandemonium upon the land. Face to face with the faces of death on the daily basis. To the point we embrace this.
What?
Demonic debauchery, negatively affecting the psyche. That's why we like to see some type of monster chasing. Erasing people from the face of the earth like Jason. When that was just a movie merely illustrating the illy type of shit that they really got waiting. And I can't be condoning them.
What?
Sick minds perpetuating pandemonium.
Mirror man and two handicapped to adapt on my terrain. They remained in the same frame of thought. And they only thought half I left. And they foolish attempt to fit my technique. So I set a new mark, transforming my style to reconcile with the present. Peasant, many unpleasant inches, like credentials on my trail. You will fail in hell, the young male who prevail.
Comes the pandemonium.